Another common question that I sometimes get is, what is DOJ? Well, DOJ is the Department of Justice Roleplay Community, and basically it's a GTA 5 roleplay community on the 5M software. 5M is available for anyone that has a PC computer, mainly Windows, and you can download 5M. DOJ is a whitelisted community, which means that you have to submit an application to join DOJ. Their age limit is set at 18, which was changed, obviously, from 16, which it was when they first started. And then, obviously, they changed to the 18 age limit. And they have many different departments which feature, such as, obviously, SAHP, LSPD, fire departments and communications departments. So even if you can't get on the game, they do have communications, which is just needing TeamSpeak, Discord, and being 18. But that's pretty much what DOJ is, and that's all